Hello, hello, ice you, so yeah, baby, hey, baby, ice you, ice you. For today's video, I decided to do my eyebrows off camera, and right now I'm applying the L'Oreal True Match Foundation in the shade Mahogany. I really like this foundation because it has full coverage, very easy to blend and very affordable. I'm using my beauty blender by Revolution to blend my foundation out, and as you can see, it is important to blend it into your neck and into your hairline as well. I'm now going to set my foundation with the Rimmel London Insta Fix and Go Spray. I'm going to be using the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Toffee as a base for my eyeshadow. I'm now going to go into my Revolution Ultimate palette, and I'm going to use that shade over there to set my concealer. The same palette, I'm going to go into my transition color with that shade, and I'm now going to take my Lick and Lash Beauty palette and apply those two shades on the same area I applied my transition color. Now I'm going to apply that shade on my crease, and I'm going to carefully blend that out afterwards. Now I'm going to use that shade and apply it to the outer corner of my crease to deepen it a little bit more. Now I'm just going to blend that out. Then I'm going to take my LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Toffee and apply that on my eyelids. Then I'm going to apply that shade on my eyelid. I'm now going to use that shade to blend the shade I applied on my eyelids out so I don't get any harsh lines. Now I'm going to do my eyeliner. I don't really have a technique or a way of doing my eyeliner. I just do what I like and correct it afterwards. Now I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fawn to highlight my face. And I'm just going to apply that under my eye, on the bridge of my nose, on my cupid's bow, my chin, and the side of my face. And now I'm going to go in with the same concealer to correct or conceal my eyeliner. Now I'm going to use the same beauty blender to blend it out.
I am now using the LA Girl Pro Conceal Banana Powder to set my concealer. And I'm just gonna dust the powder off my face. I'm using the shade from that shade from my Lick and Lash Beauty palette to contour. Now I'm going to set my makeup with the Rimmel London Insta Fix and Go Spray. And for my lips, I'm using the MUA pencil in the shade Starry Night to line my lips. I'm now going to go into my lips with this brown lip pencil. And then I'm going to use this brush to blend the two colors in. I am now applying a pink matte lipstick to the center of my lower lip. Now I'm going to apply this gloss over my lips because I want a glossy lips. And now I'm going to take a shade from my Lick and Lash Beauty palette to highlight my face. And I'm sorry I didn't show you the shade I used. I thought I did, but my mirror was in the way. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this video. And please make sure you subscribe and like this video.